Greeting for the day. Welcome to online class. This is Sheetal Singh and I will teach you subject math. So we will start our class with the etiquettes, GK question answers and sight words. So dear students, our etiquette of the week is comb your hair daily. Comb your hair daily. And the second etiquette is brush your teeth. You should brush your teeth and comb your hair also. Now let's start GK question answer. So our first GK question answer is, which is our national flag? So our national flag is tricolor. Great. Now the second one is,
which is our national animal? Our national animal is tiger.
Now let's learn sight words. So dear students, now tell me, which sight word is this? And. Great. Which sight word is this? And. Good.
Which sight word is this? See. Which sight word is this? See. Now tell me, which sight word is this? See. Very good. Which sight word is this? See.
Now, dear students, let's start our class. So, as you have learned in our previous session about table of 1. What you have learned in our previous session? Table of 1. So first we will revise that. We will revise the table of 1. After then we will start our today's class. Now you all will repeat after me. Now repeat after me. 1 ones are 1, 1 ones 2 are 2. 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4, 1 fives are 5, 1 sixes are 6, 1 sevens are 7, 1 eights are 8, 1 nines are 9, 1 tens are 10. Now repeat once more. 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2, 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4, 1 fives are 5, 1 sixes are 6, 1 sevens are 7, 1 eights are 8. 1 nines are 9, 1 tens are 10. Good, very good. I hope you all have learned this table. Now let's start our class. So first we will count the numbers from 81 to 100. We'll count the numbers 81 to 100. So dear students, you will repeat after me. Now let's start our numbers. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Now repeat once more after me. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Great. Now, dear students, let's move to our main topic. So, our main topic is numbers from 101 to 120. So, we will count the numbers from 101 to 120. So dear students, First, I will speak. After then, you all will repeat after me. Now, let's start our counting. Now, repeat after me. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. Good. Now speak. 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120. Great. Now repeat once more after me. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120. Dear students, what we have learned today? Yes, excellent. Today we have learned 101 to 120 numbers, and we have revised the count number from 81 to 100 also. So dear students, now let's move to our homework. So your homework is, you will match the same digits. You will match the same digits. Means you will search the same digits and you will match that. Now dear students, the second homework is, you will learn the table of 0 and 1. Now dear students, I hope you all have enjoyed my class. Now I will meet you with the new topic and new class. Till then dear students, please keep on learning, keep on watching. Now, students.